All right, guys, one more video here. This is the bathroom. This is a little bit of before. Kind of see what's going on here. This is going to be this bathroom is going to be demoed out, and I will redo the bathroom. We're going to put another tub here. You know, we got these pipes here, which are kind of galvanized pipes. But they cap out here. They're dead. So I don't know if these are being used at all right now. You know, I kind of see this is like copper to me here on this end. And one of the issues though is some of these old toilets aren't built to standard length. So you usually have, if you're supposed to have a drain 12 inches from the wall. For today's toilets, and this one might be 19 inches, we think. So what we'd have to do is bust all this ground up here, and redo the pipes, and that's just going to cost some extra money. But instead of that, what we can do, and to save some money, is to just put like a 12 minus 19, so we just got like about a 7-inch wall. 7-inch wall right there, and then the toilet will just sit up against the 17 or up against the 7-inch wall, and yeah, it'll have like a little shelf on the back maybe that they can, you can put some knickknacks or whatever on it, but then we can use the same hole for the toilet, and then the back of the new toilets, the new standard of 12 inches will be able to sit up against the wall. So that's going to be what's going to happen here in this bathroom. I'm not sure about the piping, if we're going to have to mess with any of that. But, you know, this is copper here. But it does go into galvanized. Hopefully the water pressure is good. We're not going to really mess with those lines if we don't have to. And there's no need to unless there's a problem, really. All right. So anyway, that's another bathroom that we're going to be working on in here. And I'll let you see what that looks like once everything is done. All right. Thanks for watching, and check back for the next video.